It was never in question and never considered by us that Mr. Kadhafi would come back and knock on our door. Algeria will not go against the international effort to resolve the Libyan problem, and Algeria will not take, and has never taken, Gaddafi's side. The information which was revealed concerning members of his family, which had to be given refuge in Algeria, for humanitarian reasons above all, created a wave of panic which I'm hoping to end today.
Surtout infirmer.